And now over to someone else who's going to talk about something I'm not going to talk to you about.
We really have to admit the Mayans nailed it when they predicted this some 3,000 years ago. Who knew that they were so smart with that great little calendar they had? So I'm now predicting the end of the world, because in our 7-day forecast, as you can see, we had some nice cool showers leading up to today's tremendous firestorm. And we spiked that 1250 temperature early in the day, and we just kept going. I don't think we even hit the low, to tell you the truth. And for tomorrow, who knows?
That looked dangerous.
Whew. I'm not 100% sure exactly what you were mentioning in that news report, but I did notice that you mentioned both a wild ride and Carrie Underwood in the same sentence.
Very interesting. Hard-hitting stuff.
A man has declared that he both likes the majestic taste of mustard and mayonnaise on his sandwiches. And he would like to play a song about that now.
Huh? What? Hmm? Good.
Now today's top story is you. Because let's face it, there's nobody more important. Now what I want everybody to do, everybody that's watching in England, that's everyone. Go get a mirror, look at it, look straight into it, and just enjoy. So that's what I did this morning. 15 minutes later, I thought to myself, I better get to the studio. And that's kind of why I'm still in my dressing gown. Hence the chest hair. That one's for free. Well, that's the big news for today. You stay okay, UK. Okay?
Brava! Stupenda! Hot dog!